Mum's the word. Ooh, deja vu. Valerie, my Valerie, foxy little junior walking down the street. Since when did Harvey have Muzak? You can't just bring somebody into the band, especially somebody named Sunset. That's very good, Sabrina. Now what colour is the tablecloth? Dr. Turdlington is a hero. Zelda Spellman is a zero. Now on to the bees. How come they didn't win? Hey everyone, so I've got another Sabrina episode to talk about today, and this is episode 18 of the second season, the band episode. Wow, I love this episode completely. It's definitely one of my favourites from season 2, so much so that it belongs in season 3, and everybody knows season 3 is the golden season where all the perfect episodes are. This is fantastic. For those of you who can't remember, or to recap, Harvey enters himself, Valerie and Sabrina, into Battle of the Bands at Westbridge High. And of course, none of them can sing or play instruments, so Sabrina bottles talent. She whips up some magic bottled talent, she gives it to them all, and they become fantastic, and straight away they win. But the whole episode as it unravels is about their egos growing and growing, and the fame going to their head instantly, which is quite a strong moral. You know, don't let fame go to your head, because it'll ruin your friendships and it'll ruin your life. And Sabrina realises that once again, her spells have backfired. So she needs to find a way out of it. And I think the way she gets out of it is pretty good. And of course it would have been better in the first place if she just let Libby get on with it and win. But I think she did absolutely fantastically. Also, Hilda and Zelda's plots in this one are quite interesting. Hilda's trying to get a fiddler's job. She gets one. She's playing the fiddle violin in a barn, basically. It's very amusing, and I think her personality in this and the sarcasm she projects in this is fantastic. I do love her quite a lot in this. In this one, Zelda's trying to get formula from Dr. Turlington, who she really annoyed in the past, and he makes her phone everybody and say Dr. Turlington is a hero, that Spellman is a zero. Love it. And also the fluffy cardigan that Zelda has on in this is gorgeous. I think it's got some animal print on it or something. I'm not too sure, but it's really lovely. That's one of my favourite Zelda wardrobes. Zelda has a lot of really awesome clothes, and that's one of them. The songs in this are brilliant. Of course, Sabrina, Harvey and Valerie sing One Way or Another, which is brilliant. I know a lot of people love Melissa singing that. It is on the actual soundtrack album, the Sabrina album. It's mainly just songs that have appeared on the show from Spice Girls, Backstreet Boys, things like that. But it's actually got Melissa's version of One Way or Another, and it's really, really good and really enjoyable. That's brilliant. Then there's a song that Libby sings, which I think has been made up for the show, because I've spent years trying to find it, but it's, you know, a little bit of me and you, a little bit of you and me, a little bit of everything something something perfect needs. But it's up perfectly, possibly. I can never hear what she's saying, but it's absolutely fantastic and one of my favourite songs. And whenever it's on, I just get so excited and I'm like, yay, Sabrina, Libby, go! Fantastic. I'm a bit crazy. Also, the two outfits Libby wears when she's performing in this, the first one is kind of really 80s, brightly coloured with like the massive fluffy sleeves, and the second one, the blue suit, I think is gorgeous. I love the costume in this episode for all of them, really. And of course, Hilda has on her barn uniform. It's brilliant. Everything in this is fantastic. Of course, at the very end you have Backstreet Boys as well, which is a nice little input there. Yes, start to finish, this episode is just flawless. I love it completely. There are so many amazing quotes in this and funny things. Of course, you've got the music keeping it alive. The episodes with music are always great. For example, Third Arm from the Sun is fantastic. That one's great. They're all absolutely sensational, but this one is just a little bit more golden than the rest. Let me know your thoughts on the band episode, and please feel free to leave comments, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.